Guys, it is Easy Burger, and today we have a dunk contest. And behind the camera, we have Doritos.
So, guys,
so the rule that we're gonna be dunking on the menu this ball. So, the rating is going to be 1 out of 10 based on the dunk. So, let's get to it.
Okay. This dude's going here first.
Let me see what he has in the bag. I give that an 8.5.
And extra points for enthusiasm, so here's your ball.
Press the thumbs up button if you want to see a part two where we do a kind of a 3-point guy did.
Yeah.
Or something.
Let's go.
And I forgot to mention you get one replacement dunk if it does go in. Nothing.
I'll give that a 5.
5. Why 5? 0.5 if you miss both. I don't even know. 7?
Yeah, you're so
confused. That will be a 14.5 for me.
No. On the placement dog.
Okay. I'll give you 6.
Come on.
Vince Carter.
I'll fix it. You hold the camera. Since you got the ball. Technical difficulty.
Yeah. My dunk was a little too powerful. And we're here. There's a dog right here.
Feel free to subscribe to both of our channels.
Okay, the basketball. Shish kabobs.
There we go. Oh, wait. Now let's go.
Now he's going next.
I didn't know that. That was like a whale.
I'll give you a
6.5.
last round.
I'll give you one last one. Yay. That's a 10. For a alley-oop.
Alley-oop cheese. Oh, one. You did, but this is your last dunk. Anyways, time. Yeah.
So that was the dunk contest. Yeah, it was pretty cringy. Probably be sending this to Jordan. Yeah.
That was the dunk contest. Bye.
So, like, when if you want to see a part 2, 3-point contest or 1v1.
Yay! See you later, guys.